Hi, beautiful dancers. It's Miss Gabe and Miss Harley, and we're here with you again for week 5 of Pre-Ballet. We're so excited for class today. So let's get started with our big circle. Ready? We back up. And then we come on in and we tell secrets. Ready? Oh, Elsa's back. And whoa, we back up. And we come back in and we tell secrets. And one more time. We back up and everybody tell secrets. Hi.
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 All right, let's do our stretches, guys. Here we go. Find a spot. Sit down with Miss Harley. And start to point your toes. Say goodnight, toes.
Goodnight, toes.
Say good morning, toes.
Good morning, toes.
Say good night, toes.
Good night, toes.
Say good morning, toes.
Good morning, toes.
There's Joey. He came to dance with us. And let's do 1 foot at a time. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Switch.
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 Good morning, toes.
Good morning, toes.
And I want you to imagine that caterpillar's crawling beneath your heels. Try to lift your heels off the floor and hold it and count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Shake it out. Okay, let's take some pink sparkly paint, put it on your toes. And then try to draw big circles with your toes. Big circles. And freeze! Now take out some sparkly purple paint and put it on your toes. Oh, you tired, Joe? And let's make circles going the other way. So it's like your toes are kissing and then they go away. They kiss and go away. Try not to move your knees, just your feet. Good job, you guys. Big circles. And say good morning, toes.
Good morning, toes.
Now make a nice rainbow. And come up. One more time, a rainbow. Can you tell me what position we're doing with our feet right now? Is it second position? No, it's first position, right? And say good morning, toes. Good night, toes. Get out your spiders. They're very tickly. Ready? Tickle your toes, stretch all the way forward, and go. Tickle your nose, and blow up your balloon. Good. And let's say this time, it's summer! Yeah? Because it's almost summer, right? Ready? 1, 2, 3. It's summer! Good. Ready? Get some more spiders. Oh, they're tickling me! And go. Tickle your toes, and tickle your nose, blow up your balloon. Harley, you get to pick what we're going to say today.
Quazam.
Quazam, that's a crazy word. Ready? 1, 2, 3, quazam! Good job. Okay, you guys, I want you to try this. You're going to lift one foot up, and you're going to grab your toe and try to lift your leg. So you're trying to keep a very straight leg. Imagine there's a leg caterpillar that's crawling up your leg. Don't make a mountain for your caterpillar. Try to keep your leg so straight. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Good, put it down. Then you're gonna grab your other foot. So see how I'm grabbing my opposite foot? And I'm gonna lift it up. And I'm gonna make my little bridge for my caterpillar to crawl up. Try to keep it nice and straight. Hold it. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Good, put it down. Very nice, you guys. All right, I want you to stretch forward in that pike position to see if you can gain this star for on our chart. Remember, this is one of our positions. So we're gonna stretch forward and try to get all of our belly onto our legs. So draw a big heart on your belly. And try to put that heart print on your legs. Ready, here we go, let's count to 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8.
Good job. I got a heart on my legs now. Okay, hug your foot and say, I love you, foot.
I love you, foot.
What are we going to put on there today?
Ben and Jerry's ice cream.
Ben and Jerry's ice cream. You like Ben and Jerry's ice cream. Hug your other foot. Safeway ice cream yesterday, and it wasn't the same. And put some whipped cream and some sprinkles, maybe?
Chocolate syrup.
Chocolate syrup. Very good. Put your feet together. And push your knees all the way down. Say, ouch!
Ouch!
Good. And then let's fly our butterflies. Okay, you get to pick two colors to be your butterfly today. I am going to be lavender and gold. What are you going to be?
Green and blue.
Green and blue. What are you guys going to be? Keep flying those butterflies. You can fly very high or a little fast. Fast pups with your wings. Good. Okay, sit up so tall, and we're going to put some sparkles on your feet. Now try to put those sparkles on your belly. Ready? Stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I've got so many sparkles on me. Woo! Okay, uh-oh. Let's see if the butterfly catch him. Let's keep an eye on him. He's very sneaky.
There he is!
Oh, hi! Safe. Oh, that was scary. Okay, we're going to stand up now, but we're going to sit like ballerinas. So crossing over, hands on your princess mountain for a minute. Do you think ballerinas sit like this?
No.
No. They sit up so tall. And if you're a boy and you're doing this class, you're called a dancer. Yeah? All right, hands over your imaginary tutu or just out like the shape of a house. And stand up without touching the floor. Whoa. Can you do it?
Yes.
Go. Very nice. Now while we're here, let's practice our curtsies. So, girls, you're going to kiss your knees together and toes behind. This is in our Red Riding Hood dance that we worked on last week. And we're going to curtsy. Yeah? Boys, you can stand with your feet in first position, one arm up and down. Yeah? Okay, so let's do our middle splits. Hands on the floor. Slide down and hold yourself wherever you are. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. And come down on your bottoms and keep your legs out as far as you can. Push your booty forward just a little bit. Say goodnight with your toes. And make sure your knees are pointing up to the sky. Good. Let's put on some gold paint. Ready? Big fairy rainbow all the way across and try to kiss your knee. And let's put some silver paint. Ready? Snap! And get some fairy dust to go up and over, up and over, up and over, up and over. Kiss your knee. Good. Okay, what are we gonna pet today? You know what? My baby girl, Ayana, she loves horses. So we're gonna imagine we have a little pony. And we found out that there's a pony in the world that is 1 foot tall.
Ten inches.
It's the smallest pony.
1 foot 10 inches.
So I'm gonna pet that 1 foot 10 inch horsey. Ready? Sneak forward. Sneak forward. Sneak forward.
Okay, give it a pet. Give it a pet. Oh, don't make the pony sad. Very gentle. Good. And walk back.
Okay, now remember I gave you a challenge to walk us to swim through with straight legs into your froggy position. So we're going up and over into your froggy. See if you can do it. Good. Okay, ready? Wake up, froggies. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. And come down. I want to see how strong your arms are today. So we're going to do 6 froggy push-ups. So you have to keep your legs like a froggy and push up 6 times. Ready? Go. 1. How about this ribbit? Ribbit. 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 Last one and then ribbit. Good. You're so strong, my froggies. Stretch your legs so long behind you. Wake up, baby seals. Arr, 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 arr. Go to sleep. Okay, shake out your arms a little bit because you're going to do 6 seal heel push-ups. Are you ready? We're gonna arc each time. And go.
Do you look like Harley? So she has a big giant piece of pizza right here in her feet, and then she is holding her pizza pie
right here. And then she's holding grapes between her middle finger and her thumb. Okay, I want you guys to do four releves. Ready? One, two, three, four. Good. Now, can you boure in a circle? Up on your toes, boure in a circle. Very nice. Now, I want to see second position feet.
Second position arms. We'll see you in a minute. Do you look like Harley?
Look, she has a tunnel for her puppy dog. Where's her puppy dog? It goes through here. And she's holding the world that's so big and round. So you don't want to have your airplane wings and make them nice and round. Do you think your elbows should be lower than your hands or higher than your hands? Higher than your hands, yeah? Because lower, look, you'd look kind of like a broken tree or
a birdie,
right? Okay, let's water our flowers while we're here. Put one arm up and one arm down. Look to the side and pour to brow. Come to first. Oh, we gotta water these beautiful flowers. Arms up, pour to brow. And come to first. Here's the tricky one. Third position feet, low third arms. Let's see if you can do it.
Do you look like Harley?
See, she has her heel right by her elastic and she's holding her baby down here and her arm around her friend. Okay, let's see. High turn. Whoop! She put her baby on her head. You don't want to put your friend on her head. Is that baby pulling your hair?
Yeah.
I don't want the baby pull your hair. And now, can you take your arms on bob or preparatory? Yeah, so down like this. Now, if you have princess in the front right now, your left foot, if you're following us, plie down and try to put boo-boo in the front. Boo-boo. Now try to put princess in the front. Don't let your legs go like a pretzel, right? Yeah, not like this. Ah! Just put it right by your elastic. Okay, do four more of those with Harley. Ready? One, two, three. We call these changements. Can you say changement?
Changement.
And it means to change. Okay, I want to see fourth position, arms and feet. I'm going to give you your hints ahead of time. Pup a tunnel for your kitty cat, Santa belly, Santa hat. Try it.
Do you look like Harley?
So there's her tunnel for her kitty cat. And then she's got her Santa belly, her Santa hat up here. Good. Now here's another tricky one. Fifth position, arms and feet. It's your king or queen pose. Think about how you might do that.
Do you look like Harley? So she has her heel all the way to her toe now.
See how it matches up right here to her toe, and then she's got her crown on. Good, Harley. Okay, and then last position. We're not gonna pull the magic curtain because you all should know, I think you all know this one by now. Sixth position, like a soldier. Say, attention.
Attention.
Good, and now guys, I want you to find a couch or a countertop or a table, or if you have a ballet bar, even better. Yeah, because we're gonna do a little bit of bar work today because last week we did all our work in the center. And then after we do our ballet and we're practicing so hard, we're gonna continue with our Little Red Riding Hood dance. Now, if you didn't learn Little Red Riding Hood, go back to week four and learn it so that you're not feeling overwhelmed with it today, okay? So we'll see you at the bar. Dancers, we are going to start with our pliés at the bar. So I want you to start with your feet in first position. So find your pizza feet. Stand up straight. so tall, like you are a king or a queen or a princess. And then put your arms on ball. Make that nice, round, oval shape with your arms. And push your elbows forward. Stand here. We're going to do our pliés together. So I'm going to put the music on. Just follow along. Hands on the bar gently and plié, demi-plié, straight. Demi-plié, straight. Releve up. Try to put your buttercups up. Come on down. Grand plié. Go apples. Juice. Apples. Heels come down. Treat. Point your foot. Push your penny across the floor. Second position. Demi. Is shining down towards the floor, not over to the side. So So really work on that too. Okay, and at the end we're gonna do some coupes and some passes. Just follow me. Here we go. Let's start with, we'll start with our left foot, okay? Okay, today I want you to work on your jumps, your sauté. Say sauté.
Sauté.
Okay, and sauté means to jump. So find your pizza feet, find your pizza arms. Okay, now I'm going to play some fun music, and you guys are going to do your sautés, and then when I turn the music off, I want to see that you are still in first position. Okay, and then I'm going to ask you to do your sautés in second position. And then I'm going to ask you to do your Aisha pace. So good thing you have Harley to watch, yeah? We're going to stand up very tall, yeah? When you jump, make sure your toes are pointed and your legs are so straight. Make sure your arms are very, very strong. Harley, let's go to the center here. And then I'll put the music on and make sure you are landing in first position every time. Jump. Learn the other way. Point your other toe. And that is the step of the cat. Okay? So try to find your pizza feet. Now imagine you're a kitty cat and there's a big ball of yarn right next to you. Okay? Now hold your bowl of milk and hold out your tail. Now plie down. We're going to jump over that ball of yarn. First, your princess leg, then your boo-boo leg. Come to first position. Ready? Switch! We're going to jump this way now. Boo-boo, princess, first position. Switch! Boo-boo, or princess, boo-boo, first position. Bum, bum, bum. Say, pa, de, sha. Pa, de, sha. Good. Pa, de, sha. Pa, de, sha. Nice, you guys. All right. So, I want you to practice your leaps. Real quick, I'm going to give you some music. Harley's just going to show her soda shaws. Now, you can put out stuffies. Here's the thing. I want you to start practicing doing your leaps without jumping over something. So if you need to jump over stuff, that's fine. If you're still working on that. But do you think we put stuffies out on the stage when we're dancing?
No.
Not usually. So I want you to try to do your leaps without jumping over a stuffy. Ayana likes to jump over the cracks in the sidewalk when we go out for a walk. She does her leaps now. So you can do that too. Okay, so Harley's gonna show you how to do your soda shaw. You're gonna run with your arms in first and then leap. And then your arms, did you see how she put her sparkles out? Like this, okay. And you can do it with both legs. Show us the other side, Harley. Ready, run, and leap. Good, okay, I'm gonna put on a little bit of music for you guys to practice your soda shaws, and then we'll work on our dance. See you in a little bit. Going into a B plus position and then coming down. And she smells her flower with her feet in first position. Bouret in a circle, holding that flower up in the sky and puts it right in her basket. Then she's gonna skip to the next flower. Same thing, foot behind. So make it really pretty when you go to get that flower. Remember, we never ever wanna go like, I'm gonna pick up my flower. Here you go, audience. Yeah, because then they're just looking at your backside. You always want to be facing your audience and doing everything like a dancer. Okay, so she picks up her second flower. She smiles at her feet in first position. She does a circle, hooray, and puts it in her basket. Okay, so an idea. I have an idea. She's gonna go see her grandma. So she's gonna put her hand on her heart because she just loves her grandma. And she's gonna leap to grandma's house. So wherever in your house it's convenient for you to leap, she's gonna leap over here. And then she's gonna knock on the door. Doop, doop, doop. Can't really see her knocking right there. Doop, doop, doop. There we go. Okay, and that is as far as we got last week. So let's try that much so far with music. And then today we're gonna add on. So now, what do you think is going to happen next in our story? Okay, so here's what you're going to do next. So, you've knocked on the door at Grandma's house, but it's not Grandma. Or it doesn't look like Grandma, right? And so you see that it doesn't look like Grandma, and you're going to explain why. So, Harley put out a stuffy to act as Grandma, or whatever Grandma is right now. And just so that she has something to reference. You're so knocking on the door, and then you're going to put your basket down so that you don't have to worry about it. And you're going to kind of jump back and go, because Grandma looks a little bit different, okay? Make sure your feet are staying in first position. Then you're going to cross your arms and go, oh, Grandma. In your mind, this is what you're telling us with your body language, right? So you're not saying it. With your body, you're going, oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have. So look, we're going to go like this. Can you see me?
It's like goggles.
It's like goggles.
It's like these, but then you take your fingers out.
What big eyes you have. Okay? And then you're going to say, oh, Grandma, what big ears you have. While you do your ears, you're going to do a demi-plie. Okay? And then you say, oh, Grandma, what big, put your fingers like in V's like this, what big teeth you have. So what step is that we just did? Harley?
Échappé.
Or échappé. So for your, oh, Grandma, eyes, you're going to scan the room. Oh, Grandma, ears, you're going to do plie. Oh, Grandma, teeth, you're going to do échappé. Okay? Let's try just that much. Here we go. So you're holding your basket at this point. You've just knocked on the door. And the first thing you're going to do is put your basket down and then jump back. Ready? Oh, Grandma, what big eyes you have. Oh, Grandma, what big ears you have. Oh, Grandma, what big teeth you have. Good. Okay, next part of our story, after you've said, oh, Grandma, what big teeth you have. She's getting a little scared. You're feeling a little scared. So, this is called a soutenu. Okay, this is a big kid step, but just do the best you can. You're gonna go up on your toes and turn this way, and then you're gonna point your toe behind you and close your eyes. You're scared. Then I'm gonna turn this way, and I'm going to say no, and point my toe behind me, because Grandma. Okay? seat. You have point your toe. Ready, turn this way. Turn, close your eyes, make sure you point your toe behind you. Ready, turn. Step, shake your head, no, no, no. So right there, where we ended, we had our hands out like this, and we're gonna shake our head. Shake, no, 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 no. With that big red wolf, he's starting to come near us, yeah? And so we're getting a little scared. So we're gonna put our hands on our hips and we're gonna chasse away. We're going around the house, chasseing away from the big bad wolf. So go, chasse, around the house. All the way, big circle, okay? And then he's still coming for you. So you're gonna do a pas de chat. Remember, we go princess, boo-boo, and then say, no. Again, princess, boo-boo, say no. Got that so far? Okay, so we're gonna add that part on to our new part. Got it?
Yeah.
Here we go, with the music. Hold your basket, you just knocked on the door. Feeling like you can't follow along and And then I'm going to play just the music for you at the end so that you have this to practice on your own. Okay? I would love for you to send us videos of you practicing this dance. Even if you don't dance at our studio and you're watching this, please send us a video. We would love that. That would be super cool. Okay, so let's try it from our new part with the music adding on how the big bad wolf is not actually bad at all. Remember what comes next. Yeah, so think about the story and try to think as you're doing one thing, what comes next. And guess what? If you mess up, you can just try again. Yeah? Did you see I messed up? I put my teeth up here. Ah, they're down here. That was pretty silly. Okay, we love you. We miss you. Please send us videos. Goodbye.
Goodbye.